personal bike too. People always worry when they get a diagnosis of ectopic pregnancy. And why is it so? Ectopic pregnancy actually means pregnancy which is not in the correct location. And what's the correct location? It should be inside the uterus. But sometimes you have the pregnancy not inside the uterus, but maybe in the tube, somewhere in the abdomen or in the cervix. And then there is a problem. And why it is a problem? Because these points of pregnancy cannot go through 9 months. The pregnancy has to be terminated. When it has to be terminated, sometimes it can actually result into complete hemorrhage or acute pain or some kind of emergency. And that is why the diagnosis of endometriosis gives you a kind of stress. But today, fortunately, with advanced imaging technologies, our thought process, we are able to diagnose ectopic pregnancy much earlier before actually it turns into an emergency. When you are faced with a situation of a diagnosis of ectopic pregnancy, I would suggest not to worry, but to meet a gynecologist and understand what is the stage of ectopic pregnancy are you in. We also do an additional blood test called beta-HCG, and that level can tell us how advanced your ectopic pregnancy is. When we know this, we are able to differentiate between patients who can be treated by medical therapy or patients who require a surgical intervention. The medical therapy is simple. We need to give you some injections, follow you up with imaging as well as with beta-HCG levels. The surgical intervention again is a minimal access surgery, a laparoscopic surgery, which is again could be either a daycare surgery or just an overnight stay. But diagnosing ectopic pregnancy is important, and important to understand that once diagnosed, treatment is necessary and one should not ignore it.